white-backed vultures are considered critically endangered, just mostly because they're so susceptible to these poisons, and it just leads to very, very rapid declines for them because you're killing large numbers of birds at a time. So it doesn't even have to be a lot of poisoning, just a handful of poisoning events a year can have catastrophic impacts.